trending fried shallot oil recipe in China. Pick all the baby onion in grandma's garden. Rinse with water from Mississippi River. Cut into equal parts with your left hand. Put into cold oil. Deep fry on high heat. Continuously stir until all is golden brown. Let it sit to cool down. Store in a sterilized glass jar. Fill it up with frying oil.
Oh no!
It goes well with all kinds of savory soup. Done and dusted. Out of this world!